soul gets the chance to breathe for a moment, once again.
I love you, my sister.
I'm sorry I can't be there.
I have no idea why you had to experience this adventure alone without me, but I hope you got a glimpse into me, the way I wanted you to see.
Strong,
powerful, and magical.
Congratulations. You've now completed the quest for the lost soul of Athens.
And so, Agnes completed her first quest, and soon she would embark on another, and another, and another, and so on and so forth for the rest of her life. The boyfriend would join her on her many adventures, along with Tilly's old group of friends. Chuck, the big brained, Ronnie, the slacker, Kelly, the not so good legged, and Lily, the closeted. Tilly would never be forgotten. Miles, the boyfriend, would soon become Miles, the fiance, and then Miles, the husband. And father. Agnes moved out of that old house, and eventually, the world accepted geeks not as outsiders, but as awesome! Agnes moved on with the many memories of an average life.